here is your update. It is 12:14. What's today's date? 14.
14.
Right?
Yeah.
It is 12:14, and you are either currently watching or just watched a time lapse of me doing my makeup. And Grace and I are headed to her work Christmas party. We are dressed very nicely. It's formal.
Formal.
We're driving like 30 minutes there. I think I might try and film a little bit while I'm there because your coworkers know I have a YouTube channel, even though most of mine don't know I have a YouTube channel.
I'm sorry, they read my blog.
It's fine. Like, I don't care. I just think it's kind of funny because I don't tell my coworkers I have a YouTube channel.
Bryn thinks it's exciting, so does Rachel. And Elise thinks you're famous, so.
I think it's so funny she thinks I'm famous because like 6 people watched the last installment of Vlogmas.
She just thinks you're famous because I talk about you a lot because I don't have any other friends.
It's fine, you're the only friend in any of my vlogs, so.
Yay!
Mutual no friends.
Clout. Only not.
But yeah, that's what we're currently doing and I'll show you when we get there. Think the Yetis look like boobs?
Yes.
Boob wall. Vlogmas, you are getting a Hobby Lobby haul.
I guess this is like a Hobby Lobby unboxing rather than a Hobby Lobby haul. Packing paper.
Always good.
I bought macrame cord because I want to make more hanging plants. You're zooming in on it.
I am zooming in on it.
Will you make cinematographer.
Will you make me a plant hanger?
Yeah.
So my succulent doesn't die.
I forget how many feet this one is, but I remember it being really long, but now it's not looking that long. 50 yards. Should be enough.
Yeah. Think you're good.
Other things that I got. Wait, I didn't buy anything that was like a present for you, did I? No. Okay, good. I was like, I think I remember everything that was in here, but I did place it a while ago. Here are little earring hangers. And just in case someone who is getting a present watches this because she does know my YouTube channel, I am not going to say who these are for and what I'm going to make them with because it's a Christmas present.
Okay. Can't see it anyway. Thanks, sliding.
I think I know what this is going to be. Well, here, okay, this is boring. T-shirts from my Etsy shop. You probably can't hear anything I'm saying on this audio because of this. ASMR.
Oh, that is not ASMR. ASMR is supposed to be pleasant.
Maybe it's pleasant to some people.
Okay, right, we don't judge here.
But I want to change the knobs on my dresser, and I've wanted to do it for a really long time because then I can just make it feel more like custom since it is like the IKEA dresser that every basic bitch owns. And so I got 6 knobs that look like this.
Ooh.
So the navy's gonna match my room, which I talked about that in like all of my vlogs where I'm just like, the green's gonna match my room. The pink's gonna match my room.
Every color matches the room.
It is emerald green, navy blue, and pink. Thank you.
Ooh. Is it?
It is.
I always go into your room after dark when I'm feeding the cats.
There's also shit everywhere. So like,
yeah.
I'll lose the color scheme until it's more organized.
One day.
Someday. It's not like I've lived here for almost a year.
I have no decorations in my room. So.
And these are going to be the rest of the knobs. And then I got 6 that are a different look. So then it'll be really cool. Oh, these aren't in a box. Thank you for your consistency, Hobby Lobby. Yeah, and then I got 6 that are this clear glass.
Okay, those
glass.
Are nice.
Do a little, very excited.
Little pan right. around that.
So, sorry, I ruined your cinematography.
It's fine.
So then it's going to be these together on my dresser.
Those are really cool. I do like them.
Okay, and then the third thing are 3 of these little...
You good.
Oh, it's attached. Okay, that makes more sense. These little hairpin legs, which are little table legs. However, wait. So ages ago, I thrifted this wooden bowl that has a flat bottom. And I want to do a DIY where I'm going to attach these 3 to the bottom of the bowl.
Ooh.
And then it's going to be a plant stand.
I was
going to
say, that's definitely a plant stand,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, it's a mid-century modern plant stand. So I think it's going to look really cool. I'm just hoping that these aren't too big. But before I placed this order, I did call the store to make sure I could return these in person.
You said you're going to do 3 of them?
Yeah.
That should work.
I think so. Because I don't think they're going to end up too close together. And I think it should be balanced. The only thing is that on carpet, it feels a little precarious.
Oh.
And we don't have much.
But we don't have, like, super tall carpet, so.
We don't. And as long as somebody doesn't literally bump it, so I just have to worry about the cat's head butting.
I was going to say, where are the cats? I want to do a dramatic zoom on them, but they're not here.
No, they're not in this room. They must be sleeping on my bed, I guess. But yeah, that is the plan for these. All right. So I realized at this point that the vlog is in dire need of an update. And so here we go. It is Sunday the 15th. Grace and I are currently at Woodfield Mall. We are going to go to IKEA and then get some holiday shopping done, and just have a nice little weekend since I had a Sunday off for once. Should be a good time, and I'll keep you updated as we go. I am currently in a Restoration Hardware outlet, and it seems like I'm the only one here, and I can't afford anything, but it's fun, and I do need a duvet. I'm about to leave Restoration Hardware, and I actually was fully prepared to buy a set of king pillows, since I'm soon gonna have a king-size bed and king-size bedding. Turns out they don't have the pillows. It would have been a great deal because the whole store is 50% off, so I could have had like really nice pillows for a very reasonable price, but they don't have them, so oh well. Nobody came in with pillows on their list, however, we are now both buying 2 pillows. Well, because I found king size ones here that I really like how they feel, and they are made out of down and they aren't that expensive. So F Restoration Hardware. We have acquired many more things, mostly Amy's doing for herself. Yeah, literally just push it in straight. Straight, Grace. I know that's hard for you, but straight. So I bought a plant, and we put it in the back seat, and now I am driving in a rainforest. Please repeat that.
I did the classic thing you have to do every time you open a figurine.
All right, it's time for an IKEA haul. Yeah. I think it's just gonna end up being a mix of our stuff because it's just in the bags together. But we got a cutting board. This is a pillowcase Grace bought. These are 2 of the little metal cubes with doors. They're like little lockers. I got 2 in white to help organize that mess. And then this is a picture frame ledge, and there's 2 more here, which are gonna go above my bed in my room. This is one of those classic IKEA 3-tier carts, the Raskog carts, because I'm becoming a basic Pinterest bitch and getting one. We got a new bath mat. These are 2 king size pillows because I'm soon going to have a California king bed. I'm so excited. And then what else is in here? Aha. This is one of the spice racks. These are the ones there's all the hacks for. What I'm going to do is actually hang it above my vanity and put my palettes in it. It's not focused, but I got this palm. There we go. I got this palm. Okay, one more thing. I also got this pet bed, and I figured I would put it on my bed when I make it, so it's like a designated spot for the cats to lay, because they love laying on top of pillows. So this will be a very easy, like, pillow for them to lay on. It's about an hour after the previous clip, and the plan is working. Stin. Stop it, Stin. Vlogmas, and it is the 18th. Now I'm starting this vlog in my bathroom because I want to talk about one of the products I bought last week when you saw me at Ulta. This is the little face mask I got, and I was just looking for a hydrating face mask, and this one happened to be on sale along with all the other products from the line, so I got two. But I really like this. It's like a hydration mask, so you just put it on for 10 minutes and then take it off, and honestly, it works really well. My face feels super soft after I use it, and I have it on right now, and you can't see it at all, but it's really, really nice. So this is genuinely what breakfast looks like for me every day, where I've got my coffee and my food and I've got YouTube videos playing on my phone. So at this point, I'm just working on some stuff for my Etsy shop. Link in the description if you want to purchase a really gay merchandise or One Direction merchandise or a combination of both. I'm now finally going to make the DIY that I've been trying to get the pieces together for a week. No. Mommy's DIYing. See? She made a DIY. Alright, so Grace and I are about to go see Christmas Lights, but we are wearing pajamas to do it. Comfy!
Yes. At the beginning of like a Christmas horror movie.
Yeah, they're like an army.
Like a hunting
and like
of
zombies.
Christmas. Stranger Things season 4 might be set at Christmas. And imagine if one of the groups finds out the Demogorgon is back because they're driving through a Christmas light show and things start going creepy as hell. Just picture that.
It'd be so good.
Just for a moment.
Wait, now I gotta film the reindeer before they're gone.